Officer, safety check down by the store.
We're all good over here.
10-4. We got a biker here.
10-4, I'm 76-year-old's location.
10-4. Looks like it's gonna be Johnny.
Shots fired.
181 to be 76 to your 20.
Where's location, Shell?
Behind the tree up on the bridge. Behind the tree on the bridge.
Oh, sorry.
Currently have no visual on the suspect. I'm going to stay up here just in case.
Suspect's down on the ground down there when we're down. Have any eyes? Anybody else currently?
Gotcha. Okay, I'll go look down that way.
We have, was it one of the biker boys that did it?
10-4.
A biker over here by me that looks like he may be pointing a gun and he just took off towards Mirror Park.
10-4, is it Johnny?
Could not confirm, too far away.
10-4. Just keep an eye out.
The white varsity jacket, black sleeves on the one of them there, crotch rocket.
10-4. I'm pretty sure that was Johnny.
Yeah, 10-4. It looks like he's aimed some at me, and then I moved. He took off.
10-4.
There's a black and orange truck that he's circling about.
We have the suspect in a safe place.
I have the suspect that's down opposite side of the highway here.
Let's try so we can grab him and get him somewhere safe before we get him out of here and we can get him surrounded and that way he'll deter any of the helpers.
Is he stable enough to be moved? Maybe we can take him to P.O. Box for EMS to take care of him there.
Where's he actually at?
He's talkative. We can probably move him. I need something else to do because I am missing 90% of my tires.
So who's on bike patrol?
Be advised, the stolen cruiser did blow up.
I mean, it'd probably help if you got me up before you
shut me. I can't. EMS has to.
Alright, I'm on 76 to P.O. Box for EMS to meet us there if y'all can get Ripley to.
I'm gonna go ahead and give escort.
I see the individual on the bike. He's headed south on Power Street. He's still headed south. Advise if we can get somebody to set up perimeter around here.
wiggle your fingers and toes for me, sir?
Oh, yeah.
No, back or neck pain?
Nope. How's it going?
Doing good, man. How are you doing?
Oh, this had ourselves a little bit of fun, apparently.
Yeah, what's going on?
Oh, apparently it's the robber turning into a gunfight, and San Diego got dropped, but three of them got, well, and Goodwin got dropped, and three of them got dropped. This fella here, surprised San Diego, shot him down, then we proceeded to outflank him. He fled by stealing Santiago's car, was on a short pursuit up and onto the freeway where the officers disabled the vehicle to the point that it exploded, taking him and the car out. And now I'm pretty sure San Diego's on bike duty.
Oh, man.
That's what you get for not locking your car.
Is that your punishment for that?
If you don't lock it and it gets stolen, that's what I heard it is.
I mean, I guess in the grand scheme of things, it's not too bad.
Shot anyways.
Yeah, I mean, you learn real quick.
Quite embarrassing.
Yeah, mostly road rash.
I'm sure. You know, keep popping yourself up if you want to have that big of a need.
I had to jump out of the car because you guys lit it on fire.
Oh, we're such a shit shot. Yeah.
Such a shit shot. I was missing both my tires. Of course.
What's the description of the
Papa
32176.
Wasn't there somebody that was running we were still looking for?
No. We got all three of them. That was Thor Grohman. He's the one who stole San Diego's car.
Papa 137, have you? I just realized that he wasn't on the force anymore.
Yeah, dude, I found out the other day. I saw him, and he was rolling with the Blue Boys.
I was talking to the chief, and they're like, "Yeah, we're in pursuit of Thor." I'm like, "What the fuck do you mean you're in pursuit of Thor? Is he an officer?" I'm like, "Not anymore." I'm like, "Oh."
Yeah, it was a shot, man. It was literally out of nowhere. I think he just walked in, slammed his badge on the desk, and that was it.
It just immediately turned to a life of crime. Like, didn't even, like, you know, dip his toes, like, with, like, I don't know, petty theft. He went straight to gung-ho fucking store blasting, shooting at his past, you know, fellow employees.
Well, man, you know, you think about it, if, you know, you kind of want to jump all in, and plus he's a man of the law, so I'm sure he thought that he could get away with anything. If you think,
I mean, he doesn't have the color of law to back him up, though, so I don't know why the hell you think he could do anything.
Gives you a false sense of hope, man. You don't realize how much your brother's come in handy. I work better and get on shift better knowing that I got somebody like you watching my back.
Yeah, I always got my fellow officers' backs.
Yes, sir.
Unless they're up to some shady shit, then I will be the one to bring you to your knees.
Hey, sometimes your friends need you to do that too.
Not my friends.
You know, sometimes you dip your toe the wrong way and it takes a friend to pull you back and make you realize you're doing wrong.
Yeah, well, maybe we're lucky this would be like a hard lesson he'll learn. Like, man, maybe the crime isn't the way to go. I mean, I doubt it, but maybe.
Well, we'll see. Well, I think you gotta get your windshield fixed.
I gotta get a lot of shit fixed. I haven't got a chance to get repaired for so long.
Oh, man.
Pub 123, he's gonna be on a brief 10-7 for repair.
Transpired here. It was a 211. We arrived at the 211. Suspects came out with pistols. Suspects began to fire upon us. More suspects started to show up after these individuals came outside. These individuals will be receiving assault with a deadly, as well as Ryan Jones, who is getting assault with a deadly and robbery. And if they check and see if they have weapons license, check and see if they have warrants. 10-4.
Fucking banger.
If not, I'll go in there. I'll tell him, second. I don't have a problem.
Alright, Pop 123 going 1042. Good night and Godspeed, everybody.
10-4, thank you for your service.
Howard, what's your 20?
Vespucci Boulevard and Palomino Avenue.
Alright, we're gonna have you partner up with Santiago once he gets done with these suspects over here at 19.
10-4.
You want a lawyer? I'll call you a lawyer. But the phone call shit, I don't know where this is coming from. Howard, we're going to get you with Santiago. We're going to have you drive. For the love of God. For the love
Keep
of God.
Keep your car locked.
Lock your car, please.
Oh, yeah. It won't happen.
For the love of God.
I'll give you $1,000 myself if it happens.
No. Now you put your foot in your mouth. Nah.
Huh? Hey, you got to be confident so that way it's funny. It's good either way.
Okay. All right, we'll see.
We'll see how it pays out for you. All
right. I look forward to riding with the man. That's a good officer there, Santiago.
Yeah. Yeah, we need someone to lock his car.
I got it. I mean, we gonna rock it.
I'm saying you can have your own lawyer. I'm absolutely fine with that. We just need to call your lawyer for you. You can tell us which lawyer you want.
How's training going?
We will call them.
I have every right to call my own lawyer.
Well, sorry.
Bring it up with the judge, I guess.
Yep.
Actually, you have the right to call your lawyer in prison, not at the prison house.
Well, you see, the phone in prison doesn't work, so I have to do it here. This is also where we get told to deal with a lawyer. So if I have to deal with a lawyer here, then I need to be able to call him from here, which means you can uncuff me from outside the cell and I can call my lawyer.
Mm-hmm. Whatever you say.
What are we charging Thor with?
Aggravated assault with a deadly weapon.
What I heard, there was shots fired from him. But I don't know. I did not see him where I was at in the scene.
Excuse me, officer, can you step this
up?
He was across from the robbery.
Thank you.
If he was on the roof.
Assault with deadly, he shot me down from the,
Yeah, it did.
Car wash. Right,
we good.
Okay, then. Right. Assault with the deadly.
And then,
vandalism of police, government, property.
Vandalism of government property.
Actually, you are the guy with the vandalism.
What kind of gun does he have on him?
That wasn't reckless evading, I got caught.
Criminal possession. Of a class 1 firearm.
It's not reckless evading if you get caught. That is if you get away.
In the report away. Not too long ago, I think.
For your report, yes.
He's had a felony charge for that kind of thing.
Wait, which report am I doing?
Trash to criminal possession.
You're doing the other guy. I got Ryan.
Oh, I thought you were doing both.
Damn, she ain't even been doing his report this whole time.
Oh my god, what?
That's some fucked up shit.
Come on.
That's some fucked up shit.
Yeah, give them a moment. They're working hard.
I revert back to my comment of the LSPD hires incompetence now.
And you're still a shitty criminal.
I wasn't talking about you. I like you. I like the chin. I don't know the other officer. I like Maxine. I don't know the other officers.
I say incompetence.
I believe in being.
I didn't call you incompetent.
Don't worry.
I don't know you. Once I meet you, I'll render my decision.
Yep, I just believe in being fair. I treat you the same way you treat me, sir.
Hey, listen, I'm just a shitty criminal. I'm just an asshole.
No, I think you're just a citizen.
I mean, you were tonight.
Damn right I was tonight.
All right, shit. Mr. Jones, you will be... You're going to be serving your warrant, which is reckless evading an assault with deadly weapon. It's a $2,800 fine, 30 months in prison. And then for today... is burglary and assault with deadly weapon, which is $2,500 and another 30 months.
Yeah, that's right.
Or did you have a warrant in mind that you wanted to call? Or are you just trying
to be... Free homie!
Alright, go ahead and talk to...
Or are you just trying to be a pain in the ass?
No, I had a person in mind I wanted to call, but won't allow it.
You can call them for you. There's nothing we have to... There's nowhere it says we have to give you a phone call, just a lawyer. And if you want a particular lawyer, we can try to call them. It's not a problem.
But there's also no reason you deny me the ability to call my own lawyer, isn't it?
After that shit show of a giant shootout between the store and the freeway, I think there's plenty of reasons to deny a call.
All right, Thor. I'm going to read your...
Ask yourself this. Why was there
a refusal
last
time? Where the
hell
did that chair
come
from, sir?
Why were you recused one last time? Because you headbutt.
Hold on, what's your name?
Goodwin over there two times.
I mean, she kept saying she was disappointed in me. She's not my
mom. Ian O'Connor?
She's not my mom. She's not my
person. He's got a warrant for speeding, by the way.
Disappointed. There's no reason to assault another individual. So
Thor, this is your charges.
Yep, I've seen you speeding.
Aiding and abetting, reckless evading, vandalism of government property, and assault with a deadly weapon.
I did not vandalize government property. That was you guys vandalizing government property. Mm-hmm.
No, that was you wrecking government property.
I probably did not somebody wreck was driving that car, property. So that somebody's getting this $750 fine.
You stole government property.
You can't just charge me because it's my car. You don't get a proof that I was driving it.
You sure about that?
Yes.
All right. It's a $4,700 fine and 65 months in prison.
You know, Chase's sure earlier today in that car?
Violating civil liberties like always.
I've been driving that car today. I don't know what you're talking about.
Thor, you did worse as a cop, so don't even.
I never did. What the fuck are you talking about? Tell me exactly what I did wrong as a cop. And do
come
not
on, that's
fucking
enough
slander.
That. That's enough. That's enough. Just go.
Just go.
Fucking slander. Should fucking sue you for that.
Okay, go ahead. See you in court.
Fucking bullshit.
Have a good stay. I'm quiet. Let's get everybody out on patrol. We'll get key intake.
Damn.
Care of.
Is it like that, Psyche?
Sorry.
I know I did all that to you. Just because you train me don't mean you can beat up on me.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay.
I'm a little frustrated. I need to take a drink, I think. I'll be back.
Sounds good.
Go put this stuff in
Santiago.
Over there.
Here's a
211. Yeah, what's up? I gotta write this report.
Oh, yeah.
You could go ahead and take it, and then we'll link up afterwards.
Alright. What do you want to be 76 latest to 11?
Oh god, yeah, no, that could be bad. Just need gas, bro.
It's gonna be... blue Audi.
Oh, no. Car's empty, not full.
Hello, Asifer!
Hello, Popo!
Hello,
how are
guys.
You?
Doing okay.
I'm doing good. Doing good myself. I'm better than the car.
Sure. Hello, this is John Howard, the LSPD. Is anybody in here? John Howard, the LSPD. Is anybody
pretty
in here?
Make sure all respond to the call she attended.
10-4. 181 attempted to make contact. No response. Gonna make entry. This is John Howard, the LSPD. Be here, make yourself known. 211 is going to be code 4. Why'd we do that? Why are we hitting my car?
I don't have any marks on mine.
No, somebody did.
Becky, you doing Thor's?
Sample.
Alright, I'll go ahead and put my input in there as well after you're done with yours.
Yeah, I'll let you know when I'm done. Guys, what are we doing? I got two blue sports cars doing donuts in the middle of the road. I'm about to be getting a chase. 1080 with a blue two-door sports car and a powder blue four-door Audi. I also have a blue mechanic, McLaren now joining in, bumping me. Maybe try the north on Vespucci. Shots being fired at officer.
Perfect.
Going south on South Rockford Drive.
Tango 28 to Coat 10-8 for multiple processing.
Gonna be going north on Dutch London Street, chasing a four-door Audi.
Is that the
1020?
1050. You don't have work?
Huh?
You don't have work tomorrow?
What's your 20?
Going west on La Puerta Freeway. Now on Colias Avenue, making a left.
I got him.
You take over?
Heading northbound on...
Just got rammed by a two-door blue car.
PBS approved.
Gonna be south on Ginger Street.
Who's the main vehicle? The southbound vehicle?
All three have ran me.
Are you all what did the pursuit start with the R6?
The pursuit started with the two-door convertible.
You got one behind you. BCB on the Audi RS6.
Have a two-door blue sports car going northwest on Bay City Avenue. Gonna be same as the reckless driving.
Got eyes on the blue Comet. It's going southbound to Bay City. Got a hit on him. Got the suspect box.
Going south on Morningwood Boulevard. Now going northeast on Boulevard to Puro.
Box him.
Now going east on Movie Star San Andreas Avenue. Two-door sports car is BCB.
I'm back on Vespucci, heading westbound. Might be heading towards your direction, Chief. Be careful. Got the McLaren right behind you.
Sorry.
Suspect just rammed my vehicle. Shoot to disable.
All of them?
Pursuing the McLaren. Gonna pursue the Comet.
One of the ones with Comet as well.
Keep eyes on that Comet.
Suspect's going southeast on Vespucci Boulevard.
10-4, I'm on your 6.
Going over the bridge by PD.
Comet went over the bridge right there.
Still going
got
straight.
A Mustang here as well. Watch yourself with that.
Papa 321 is 10-7 for vehicle repair.
Yeah. Where was the 20 of the vehicle? Latest
on Comet was the Suji Boulevard and Del Piero Freeway.
Never.
We got a blue Comet here on Innocence Boulevard headed east.
Are you chasing them?
I'm currently getting my car fixed.
Red eyes. Oh, never mind.
They're doing a lot.
Hold on, let her go fucking forward, I'll let you in.
Pop a 3.176 to that 211.
Show training one, safe traffic.
Y'all want primary or secondary?
Disregard, we're gonna get our car fixed.
And four. Head on primary. Join when you can.
Santiago, let me know whenever you're done with your report.
10-4, meet me up at, MRPD.
10-4, I'm doing the vehicle pay, I'll be right there.
By the way, my report, for Thor is that.
Alright, 10-4.
23-2B211.
10-4.
We are chasing a blue car,
It's gonna be one of the cars from earlier.
Yeah, it was both of the vehicles from the previous 1080.
10-4.
We're gonna see. I'll be seeing you. Suspect continued westbound at clip.
I hear somebody in the area. Just be advised. I'm gonna approach the door.
10-4. We'll come and do a sweep. Do a quick check of the area.
I'm not hearing anybody inside. I'm gonna go ahead and breach and look around. Alright, have no response. Nobody's inside. I thought I heard somebody jump the fence back here, so I'll look back here. No visual on anybody in the back. I think we're going to be code 4.
10-4. Santiago, I'm in the motor pool when ready.
Make sure y'all respond and clear anything that y'all been going to.
10-4.
Ricky, go ahead and respond to the 211 for me so I can clear it.
Got it. I'm going to get my car started and I'll respond to that thing.
10-4. Want me to clear the discharge of firearms from earlier as well, sir?
Yeah, we can clear those out as well.
Santiago, what's your call sign? I didn't mean to do that on the radio.
Papa 137.
Papa 137, 181, Foreman Train, Patrol 1.
Fuck, dude, it's been a day.
Patrol 1B76, the latest reckless. Yeah. It's been like this for a while.
Yeah, for the last 2.5 hours, it's been like this.
Seems clear. We got a blue vehicle speeding south on Mirror Park Boulevard, gonna attempt a 1038.
Got eyes, it just passed our 20.
Alright, suspects now fleeing in a 1080, headed south on El Rancho Boulevard. It's gonna be a convertible vehicle, did not see who was driving. My apologies.
No
problem. Still headed south. Took a left up here. Still headed south on Elysian Fields Freeway. Headed over the bridge now.
It's gonna be a 1080 with a four-door Audi, powder blue.
Did you see where it was at?
VCB currently on the suspect.
Me?
No, I see it. It's headed left right here.
We are heading westbound on Innocence Boulevard towards Dutch London Street. Audi took took a jump.
Can you go on this 80s on a different channel, please?
Ow!
Let's get the 80 for the Porsche on channel 2.
Damn.
Howard, I fell out of the car! Howard!
Oh no. Suspect's gonna be VCB.
I forgot to put my seatbelt.
Oh my gosh, man. Well, you're grown.
Yeah, that was my bad.
Man, it's not like we were really gonna do much against that thing anyway. Patrol 1B 76 to 11. Oh, it might be two of them in there too. We gotta be prepared for that.
Yeah. Dude, there's been so much shit going on down here that people have been taking advantage of going up north and fucking robbing shit up there.
Oh, we didn't see that, right?
What, you jumping over that bike?
Hey, I don't think I made it.
Oh yeah, you made it. That's...
Oh, I see now. I thought we weren't even supposed to do those anymore.
Oh no, they're still active up there.
Well, if nothing else, let's just drive fast.
Yeah, pretty much.
So Santiago, did you were you one of those people that left their car unlocked?
I was the only one that left my car unlocked.
Oh no, I didn't even know it was just you. Well, that's it's unfortunate, but if it makes you... Oh, well.
Ah!
Good thing you got your seatbelt on, huh?
Yeah. I mean, yesterday was my mistake because I was doing a traffic stop. I thought it was only gonna take like a couple of minutes, but the dude I stopped wanted to just like not give me his ID. So it made it 4 times worse. And then Mark and them pulled up and fucking stole my shit. Then today, it was after I got gunned down, Thor hopped in it and fucking stole it.
That's unfortunate, for real.
Mm-hmm. Fuck.
You wanted to just say scratch this one and turn around?
Yeah, by the time we get up there, they're not gonna be there.
Nah.
Unless they call for backup.
Yeah, but I mean, it is pretty, crazy. Which one was gonna be code 4, 211 up north? It's gonna be 76 latest, shots fired. Man, I can't wait. I saw somewhere I heard about some new engines and things coming for vehicles. I can't wait for that. Oh shit. Make sure you got your gun pulled for when we get there in case they're there.
Yep. Office of safety check? They went on another channel, didn't they?
Yeah, that one was.
Office of safety check? Temp for patrol 1 is en route to you guys. Get there as fast as you can.
Do you have it pinged, or do I have something pinged?
Well, see, last known 20 of the, McLaren. Time for. They're down at the docks. Shoot location.
Yeah, an Audi.
See, that, can I go in that one? Can I go in that one? Can you send me in the truck?
No.
The truck looks nicer, though.
No.
It's in better condition than all the rest of your cars.
Your light's just not where they're supposed to be.
What's wrong with your driving?
I wasn't the one driving.
Like, to be fair, I can't really say anything right now. My fucking Porsche is on its roof.
Yeah, that was a terrible jump, by the way, there.
I was not trying to take a jump. I didn't know it was there.
Be advised, that McLaren did take shots at me.
I wasn't trying to take a jump. Gee. I literally didn't see that thing on the ground there.
Oh.
Did anybody GSR test them?
Yeah. I seen you. I thought you were going for spikes, and I thought, fuck it, I'm gonna dodge.
Oh,
that.
Quick.
This guy, I don't think, shot.
Nah, I didn't shoot. GSR.
Yeah,
test.
It was the guy
me.
In the McLaren.
GSR test. Listen, I've got a gun on me anyway, but you're gonna take it anyways. But like GSR test me, I didn't shoot.
Negative.
We have EMS coming in, Chief. You can come in, by the way.
Hey! Oh, wait, you're... Keep, they're here!
Bad. Shame on you.
What do you mean,
Chief? For what? Chief, can you hear me?
Your friends.
Oh,
Yeah.
My friends are...
All right, how's your spine and your neck, Chief?
Mm-hmm.
Any pain?
Back's all right. Got my leg swept.
How dare you do that?
All right, Chief. We're gonna pick you up.
Cry.
Hell no, I don't cry. See how tough I am?
Yeah, you look really tough right behind that badge.
Oh.
All right, Chief. Come on up.
Trip the muscles.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Hell yeah, I've been working out.
You got any injuries that require medical attention now, Chief?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think after that I could use a ride down bail box.
Right.
Took a pretty mean one there.
Let's go.
All right, Chief.
Let's fucking go.
Fight for his release.
Oh, let's go.
When do you guys wanna bring him down to pillbox for me since we got two butts in the seats over here?
Especially with your friends who shot at me.
Mm-hmm. Who are your friends?
Chief, we can take you to pillbox.
My friends are my friends. Y'all know who my fucking friends are.
I got Dawson with me.
Stop trying to do your fucking weird shit, okay? You're not getting a promotion off my fucking word, okay? Shut up.
He's just like a blueberry.
Alright, who's taking this suspect?
It's hard to tell.
Is it the training?
I did what I did. People did what they did.
I just joined in on the 80. I don't even know what's going on.
Chief, you want to get in the ambulance? We can go that way, or you can ride with somebody else.
Okay, you want me to take the...
Rookie was going off duty anyways, okay, so I'm gonna see about having Howard in Santiago drop her off at 19.
All right, I'll take the 9
yeah,
to 5.
Fine.
All right, yeah, appreciate it.
Hey. Come on, Lucy.
All right.
Sir, Chief, don't forget about, you know.
Yeah, once I get out the hospital, I'll see about it. I'll see about it.
He ain't gonna remember. He's gonna have amnesia.
He looks like he's a little banged up there.
He got hit pretty hard by that car.
Where is my...
Oh, Santiago,
yeah,
matter of fact.
Got pretty, you know.
Yeah, there we go, the Tahoe.
Santiago.
Yes, Chief?
Drive my car. I swear to God, you locked that fucking door, Santiago.
You got it, Chief.
Matter of fact, you gonna drive me to the hospital.
All right, Lucy, you gotta get up front. I ain't the chauffeur.
All right, we'll see you there.
What?
I said you gotta get up front with me. I'm not a chauffeur.
Alright, let's get to the hospital. Yeah,
yeah, I'm heading off duty. I was reminding Chief about something. Uh-huh.
Yeah, you said you're gonna go off duty.
Yeah, I'm going 42 and...
Did you have a good shift?
Yeah. It was a good shift. A lot of stuff, but it's like it gets tiring. And yeah, it's sometimes I need to cool down before I really go to sleep.
Yeah, I'll keep you going.
You know what I mean? Get the heartbeat going down.
Oh yeah, relax.
So, Howard, how long have you been in the city?
Well, I was on a while back, like a couple years ago, and I was in...
Oh, so you're a returner, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
And,
you're not quite new, but you're a returner.
Exactly.
You returned after a long-term break.
Yes.
You know, because things have changed so, so much.
Yeah, but still a lot of the same good people, so I appreciate that.
I remember lots of good stuff, you know.
Oh yeah.
This is home.
Oh,
Genesis
for sure.
Is home. Genesis is home, and
I've even been looking at like other cities and stuff on like, you know, the interwebs, and it's just all of them just seem trash really.
It's like we're small, but I mean, it's like it feels cozy.
Exactly, and everybody's friendly, and there's not like a bunch of Karens and stuff. And Alright, Lucy. Thank you for your service.
Chief, I'm gonna go get your vehicle repaired.
Show Tango 28-1042. Anybody on this frequency?
Yeah.
10-4. I'm 42 for the night.
10-4.
Good night.
Also, don't forget to write the chief about.
I was on the EMS channel. Papa 321 is at 19 with the 9-5.
10-4.
Can I get an assist at Pillbox? The chief has passed out in the hall and I'm not able to move him myself.
10-4, I'm on my way.
Chief.
Santiago, help me out.
Yeah, there we go, Chief.
Oh, man, come on. Maybe we'll take both of us. Oh.
Yeah, maybe like one of you under each arm help carry him into a bed.
Oh, good lord.
But you grabbed the right side, I grabbed the left.
We were bringing him to a private room back here.
All right, let's go.
All right. Take it easy now, Chief. Take it easy.
Yeah, I'm all right. I don't need no help. I'm fine.
Yeah, no, you're stubborn.
No, Chief. Stop it.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Oh, he passed out again.
He passed out again.
We might have to carry him.
Yeah, so maybe one of you guys could carry him and put him on a bed.
I guess I'll grab him by his knees.
Oh, man.
Let me see if there's a single bedroom here.
Okay.
Oh, gosh. That's okay, Chief. I got some cool air on your face. Don't worry.
Yeah, let's bring him in down here. That way, he can have a room to himself.
Okay.
All right, come on, Chief. We're going to try again.
Chief, you good?
What the hell y'all trying to do to me? What the hell?
We're trying to help you up, Chief.
What? Come on. What the hell's going on in here? What's the meaning of this, Santiago?
You were ran over by a car, and you passed out twice.
Some kind of revenge for having your car stolen so many times? You trying to take it out on Chief?
No, I wasn't the one that ran you over, Chief.
No, sir, you've passed out twice now. We're just trying to help get you to a bed.
Yeah.
Chief has passed out twice now on us, and I'm worried he might pass out a third.
Let's get you in here in a bed, Chief.
Alright, come on, Chief. Walk with us.
Come.
We each got an arm, man. You got it. Come on.
I'm fine.
Well, then walk in the right direction. Come on.
No, let's get you checked out, Chief.
No, not this way, Chief.
I'm good.
Chief, the other way. The other way, Chief.
I'm perfectly fine. I'm good.
Doctor's orders. You gotta go in there, Chief.
Yep. Sorry.
Get your sassy buns in here right now, Chief.
Right.
Oh, she said sassy buns.
Doctor's orders. All right.
Apparently it was a high-speed vehicle that just... At least from what I heard, anyway.
Yeah, I've been seeing cars zooming past all night, so I don't doubt that.
Yeah, I have a feeling that most of these guys are probably going to get shot the next time Chief sees them.
Again, I don't doubt that.
Looking at the suspect, we were about to get him apprehended, and all of a sudden,
hopefully Dr. Baltimore can get Chief all patched up.
I hit my head pretty hard.
Give him some fluids, just like that.
FIB said 41.
Simple. Welcome aboard.
Not entirely sure. Adrenaline started pumping afterwards. Nice EMS, help me, and then
but yeah, these guys have been getting really reckless.
I thought I should come here.
I've seen that a few times tonight.
Yeah, I feel like we may have to step our aggression up too. You know, they want to play those games, we could play them too.
Yeah, I mean, that is how it works, man. Eye for an eye.
Within reason, you guys don't want to get hurt too.
Well, they've already shot at us, hit us with multiple cars, and just took out the Chief. I think that deems enough.
Fair enough, just gotta protect yourselves, too.
Oh, and they also turned a former cop into a criminal.
And that's not really something you can forgive. We lost Thor.
Oh, he must be who I helped up earlier.
Yep, he's no longer with the police department.
I can go back out to work.
That's
right
a shame.
It is. And then the choose a life
and
of crime on top of it.
And a motherfucker shot me down.
Brother, my ass. Santiago would never do it. Chief would never do it. I don't even know you, and I can tell you'd never
find...
do it.
I'm Val, by the way.
Val, nice to meet you. I'm John Howard.
Nice to meet you.
Juan Santiago.
Nice to meet you.
Well, Santiago, I know who you are. I don't need an introduction.
New shirt, probably new paint.
Shut up, Howard.
Yeah, you shut up.
Thanks, though. I needed that laugh.
I don't think so. My head.
After the events of today, yeah, we definitely...
Mind if I've sent off the bowling bro.
10-4.
Yep.
Welp. That definitely, tells us who was part of all this.
I'm fine. I'm perfect. Yeah, I was fine.
I only recognize one person's name on that tweet.
Yeah, I was supposed to go off duty by like 5 minutes ago.
Chief, okay?
He's got a hell of a goose egg on his head. I believe he might have a bit of concussion, but, he says he's not nauseous and he doesn't have a headache.
Alright. Why should I suspect any calls that you've gone to? Because I'm going to screw probably the rest of these out here.
So he's
going to
go...
I believe he should be fine. He's going to need, some rest.
Yeah, I know. He definitely passed out twice trying to get him back here, so...
Yes.
The man's a great chief, but he's stubborn as hell when it comes to taking care of himself.
Yes, of course. So I guess we're gonna have to force him to clock off duty. So that he can at least get some rest.
He'll be under medical orders not to be on duty for a day or so.
Okay.
Are we able to see him?
Oh yes, of course.
Thanks, Doc.
Thank you.
Nice meeting you.
Oh, Chief, it hurts so bad to see you like this.
Oh God, they took his legs again!
What are you talking about, Howard? I'm fine. I could go back to work right now.
unfortunately, you've been medically...
I responded to what I
ordered
said.
Not to go to work, Chief.
Pop a 32176 for that store robbery.
I gotta go take them goddamn criminals and them goddamn dippy dobbins down at the same time.
Chief, you need some rest. You got banged up pretty hard today.
I rest when I'm dead.
See, I used to have that mentality and then I almost died.
Yeah, you need to just relax for a minute. Catch your breath.
She's threatening medical orders, Chief. Just go 42 for a day. Get some rest and then come back and get those criminals.
If there's any secondary available, can I get one, please?
I'm perfectly fine, Santiago.
Chief, with all due respect, right now you look like shit.
10-4, thank you. Section door now, 23.
Yeah. There is that. But you know what? It is what it is. At least my car didn't get stolen today.
That wasn't my fault!
I don't know. My car didn't get stolen either. That's crazy.
Don't you join in. You're supposed to be on my side.
Hey, man. It's nothing but giving your friend a good ribbon.
Yeah, I guess.
I'm gonna be breaching and, clearing
the... It sucks that a former cop stole my shit, too.
Well, yeah, they're the ones that's looking to make us look like a bunch of chumps.
By the way, I think we're going to have an issue with that.
Door on the inside is code 4.
He pretty much knows the inside and out of our SOPs.
That was a fast robbery.
Yeah, but there's a lot of slick-talking people that think they know everything, and they'll find out. It's different when you're on that side of it.
If I be, go ahead and respond.
Got a vehicle inbound.
Yeah, we'll figure it out.
Sped pet.
All right, Chief. If we leave you alone, you gonna get just a little bit of rest?
I mean, Doc, I'll talk with the doctor here. I'll see what the doctor say.
All right, but you promise to follow whatever order she gives you?
Yeah, I ain't gonna break the doctor's order.
All right, well, as long as we can trust you, then, you know, we'll do that.
Yeah, I'm the chief, but she the general, you know.
All right, as long as you can respect it, then we're fine. We'll let you get to it and catch you a little sleep eye. Maybe you can throw you up something up on the, you know, get bring you in TV in here. It's kind of ridiculous.
Don't worry, we'll get those dirty, stinking criminals and them dimidones, too.
Yeah, take them down. Santiago.
All right, Doctor, we've made him promise to listen to whatever orders you give.
You are under medical orders to be off duty for at least 24 hours, Chief. I need you to rest and relax.
Pop a 32176 to pillbox for some bandage.
And let me know if your symptoms become severe.
How's the chief doing?
If you're nauseous, if you
have a... He's been ordered medically to be off duty for 24 hours.
Goddamn, alright.
He got banged up pretty bad.
So he's gonna be alright.
And catch up on all that paperwork.
The chief is not gonna do paperwork off duty.
I know damn well chief's gonna do anything he can to support it. Even if he is off duty. You're gonna have to tie him down to that goddamn hospital bed if you want him not to do anything about it.
This is the right way.
He
He gave us his words that he won't break the doctor's orders. In his words, he's the chief, but she's the general.
Thank you for all your help with the chief today, ma'am.
Yeah, of course.
We couldn't do what we do if it wasn't for what you do.
Yeah, today's my first day on the job.
Oh, wow. Well, wonderful.
Can he hear me on the radio?
Yeah, you're just really low. It's because everybody's talking here.
No, I was just like, is Chief on the radio? Because that'd be bad.
No, he's not. I don't think. I did make him a promise that we were gonna catch all those dirty, stinking criminals in the Dimmadones, too.
Hello, sir. He's in the back room. I'll show you.
Yeah, I'm getting bandages. Hang on.
Hours.
Yes, sir.
Or what? What happened?
He got hit by a car at an extremely high speed.
So you're telling me this man lost his goddamn legs and was working the next day, but he got hit by a car and now he's under?
Apparently he was concussed and has a giant goose head on the top of his head.
We watched him pass out ourselves twice, and she said it happened 3 times total. So he was losing consciousness even after making it all the way here with what they did in the ambulance.
Yeah.
This Who's trying to undermine the chief? What the hell's going on here? Something smells fishy.
Nah. Oh, sorry, Ward C. The door on the left. The doctor may still be in the room.
Knock, knock.
Yeah.
Hello, I just wanted to come check in on the chief.
Oh man, I didn't want to see him like that. Whoa, I shouldn't have.
Yeah, that. I don't either.
Holy shit. I don't know what I saw. I'm glad.
Dirty, stinking criminals.
PM 4, that is good to know.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he got him a beer.
Ain't that cute?
Well...
Alright, same time, Mr. Batman. I need to smoke a cigarette.
If, you need something, you know... Just
yeah, I usually don't smoke, but I'm gonna grab one from you.
Yeah, I don't mind, bro. After, after a situation like this.
Dude, all day it's been like this. We've been chasing multiple... We've been chasing multiple criminals all day today. The worst part is we couldn't do anything about it.
Here you go, man. It's a menthol, I hope you don't mind.
Nah, you're good. Oh god, these Newports.
I wonder how that ambulance drives.
Same! Do I have keys to the chief's car? Sorry, I locked it. Fuck.
Hey, What was her name? Do you remember?
Val. I think she said Dawn.
Sorry, what?
Dawn, I think she said.
Was it Dawn?
Val, like Valerie.
Oh, Val. Oh.
Terrible.
Wow, I am horrible.
Yeah, we're
so
sorry.
It's okay.
Look, if we ever, before I clock in or even when I'm clocked in one day, you gotta let me go to a call with you. I'm so curious how that thing rides.
Yeah,
I mean, it doesn't ride bad. You'd have to ask Ripley for the okay on that.
Oh, of course, of course, yeah.
Ripley's my friend. She probably does.
What is what's the fastest you've ever had her?
I mean, I haven't been going fast, so I'm just keeping within speed limits.
Gotcha.
Oh shit! I got keys.
I'm gonna be back out riding if you guys need EMS again.
All right.
Oh no! I don't have keys.
Good. You don't need keys.
You shit your mouth. But I don't have keys to this car. I think I have keys to the...
Hang on, let me see if I can get it.
To the Vic.
Let's see if I can get it.
It's because you got keys to the Vic.
Yeah, but usually if it's... Try moving the Vic. Try moving the Vic, like, away from us a little bit.
Can't put you in the vehicle.
No, no, I meant try moving the Crown Vic for a minute and then see if we can, once you move away.
Oh, okay, I got you.
Yeah. See if it'll let us get the keys. I guess we just have to impound
somebody
it.
Better be heading to that 211.
Did we get these scumbags that put the chief in the hospital?
Yeah.
We'll catch them right now. Go on patrol and do your job. That's the best way you can help the chief right now.
Yeah, you guys may have to impound if you can't get into it.
Yeah.
I don't know. How do you impound?
A city official has to do it.
Oh, okay. That works then. Somebody's got to do that then for a chief's car.
Alright.
We can't get keys to it.
I mean, at least it's locked.
Yes.
I mean, he'll need a ride. I'm sure, you know, someone from the PD can come get it. One of his secretary's assistants.
Gotcha. Alright, you're going 42, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna go 42. I need to take a long, long break. I think I've been at it for like 5 hours today.
Goodness.
Five or 6 hours, something like that, and I did like four or five yesterday.
Have you got to drive the police BMW yet?
No.
Is it fast? Do you know?
It's a two-door, so I'm guessing, yeah. I was thinking about getting it to use it as a pursuit vehicle, but you gotta be a P4 to get it.
Oh, to even buy it?
Yeah. I mean, yeah. I had talked to Captain Johnson about it yesterday, and he told me you have to be a P4 to even use it.
Yeah, I just don't even know what that entails.
Yeah, I'm not even a P2 yet.
Exactly.
So I'm stuck using the Vapid Police and the Crown Vic.
I got the Tahoe. The Tahoe will go on the highway, like on the little bounces. I can get it to like 135, 140. We're gonna pull something out. And then the truck only goes about 130.
Yeah, I was thinking of getting the Tundra.
Yeah, especially with them saying they're gonna bring upgrades to the truck.
Yeah, I'm thinking of getting that probably sometime this week.
Alright, bro, I'm gonna go to this robbery.
Alright, see you later.
See ya.
76 to that Sora Brown.
10-4, just gotta put liberally on my truck.
No, I mean, someone's going up there.
Papa 137 is going 42 for the night.
Papa 321 is 23 at the 211 in Clinton Avenue.
10-4.
We got an individual running out, yellow. He's going pretty bad.
Got a Sam Jugular over here.
Yeah.
Officer safety check?
They're trying to run me over. Somebody go to that 929.
10-4, I'll be 76.
Alright, let me drag it to my car.
Got 195 in custody. Side on that jugular.
.181.
I got that jugular swinging around.
Big titty golf chicks.
Oh man, is there any EMS available?
There's one. Nine, get the hot one.
Can you 10-9?
Go to channel 9 on the radio to call for EMS.
Copy. Thank you. A 181 to EMS.
10-4.
I have a subject down. It's gonna be in between Adams Apple Boulevard and Innocence Boulevard, under the overpass.
10-4, I'm staged off. Let me know when I have y'all clear.
10-4, just gonna check the immediate area.
Hit my
logo! Alright, I just want to verify. One moment. Okay, all right, sir, don't worry, somebody's on the way.
Ow!
Just stay with me.
My ego hurts.
It's okay, sir, it happened to all of us.
Okay, sir, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, can you wiggle your fingers and toes for me?
Yeah.
Okay, any pain in your neck or back at all?
Just the ego.
Okay, let me get you to your feet then.
Oh fuck, Jesus Christ!
You okay? You think you need any extra medical assistance besides, you know, an ice pack for your ego?
Hello Kitty Band-Aid! That's
that I can
fix.
Do.
Yeah. Toss that shit right on the arm!
There you go.
Oh yeah! Shit. You look like you could ruin my life. I gotta leave.
That's the first time I've ever heard that. Okay. Alright, we all good here?
Oh yeah, just gonna make sure you get into your car safely.
Yep.
Thank you for coming to help.
Yeah, of course.
My car went. What are you? Off of 181, it's going to be code 4, not 29. I took that 1038 with a orange.
What in God's name does this trucker want? What do you want?
I just want to know why you're driving so fast, sir.
I wasn't driving fast, man. I was just going.
You're driving fast.
I mean, I didn't see you hitting any kind of, like, you know, stoplights, stuff like that. You were just going. It's a beautiful car you got, but I'm just letting you know.
Thank you. My car is beautiful. Yeah, this is actually this man's car over here. You know, he was the one driving, not me. I don't know what you're talking about.
I'll take it. I don't give a fuck. Shit.
What's good?
Howdy.
About to do some races, I think.
You're going to be racing?
No. I said I'm racist. What are you talking about?
Oh, that's much better.
Yeah.
My word.
Nice. Meet us at Red. I think we're gonna do some racist. I mean.
Oh man.
Oh.
That was a nice heap in the foot you had there.
Yeah, you know. Sometimes you just gotta admit what you are, you know, and accept it.
Dude. Really put your foot in your mouth.
Yeah, meet us at Red.
Oh, really?
It was a great cover.
Alright. Just be careful when you're riding around town, okay?
Of course, you know, I'm a pristine driver. I need to go to fucking get.
And 476 signal.
We're gonna be hitting the highway heading north. be heading north on Los Santos Freeway.
Show Papa 384, 4-1.
Show Papa on board. Suspect still heading northbound, starting to gain away from me. If you're able to pass, go ahead when you get to me. Still have contact, still heading north. It's gonna be one car, two cars ahead of me.
Got
out. 10-4, getting ready to lose them, but still heading north. Same is going to be two cars ahead of me.
I'm capped out at 114.
Yeah, if I had the Tahoe, it goes like 140, I could have actually caught it.
Foreman training one with another Tango, don't know his number, but we're gonna 76 of that too.
Yeah.
Yo, I'm about to be up.
Hell yeah.
If you want to, once you're done chasing tribute me, come pick me up.
Is that who it is?
That's going to be Tango 52 yes. And Papa 321 Foreman Trainum 1.
In the red Turismo?
Tempo.
Bro, my truck ain't fast enough. If I was in the Tahoe, I'd have had a chance, but...
Once y'all, whoever...
Is he still just driving straight?
I don't know.
That's fine. Alright, well, I'll talk to you.
Yeah. I'm about to go.
Alright. Bro, they're talking about. Man, I hope to be able to put some work into this truck. Trying to get it to get some fast moves.
I lost him up there near the Polito Hunt Lodge. He might have cut off into the woods.
What are the current actives?
Play that. We're in a 1080 with a Arismo up here in Green Ocean.
Yeah, gonna be red and calling. Heading toward town, coming south on Great Ocean Highway.
Yeah, that's alright, he's coming in.
I'll 76 over to Bay City Incline, see if I can catch him there.
Yeah, he's gonna be coming underneath the... Zancudo bridge right now. Back towards the city.
pulled off. I'm gonna go. Yeah, that's what I thought. That'd be him up here in Route 68.
Train 123 at the 211. Gonna attempt to make contact. No response from inside. Gonna go ahead and breach and clear.
One 172 is gonna go to 10-7 in my head for a minute. Hours 76 to 19, we conform patrol.
We're gonna be code 4. There's nobody inside this store.
Ten. 384 is gonna 76 to the general area of the latest reckless drive.
Sample.
Is 23. I'm right up here. It's right around Tequila La. I don't see any suspicious vehicles, though. They were heading eastbound, so I'm gonna go check Mayor Park.
Training 1 is going 10-7 for vehicle repair and gas.
10-4, y'all still up in Sandy?
That's affirmative.
No, 10-4.
That jugular was involved in a 211 aiding and abetting. Jugular was occupied times 3. And they tried to run me over.
And confirm.
Was in that general area. I haven't seen nothing yet.
10-4. 76 to the repair shop in Vine.
me in a 1080 with a lime green Banshee 900. We're here behind the university.
What the hell is going on? There's so many reckless.
Yo, let's go, Dawson. Dawson. We got a rock and roll. Shit's going down.
We have two individuals here. There was that black and orange jugular, as well as a yellow and color Mercedes, it looked like. I'm in a 1080 with that jugular right now. Southbound West Eclipse. Making a couple of lefts, we're now northbound Cougar Avenue. We are coming up behind the university. I lost eyes. Last seen north by northeast, picture perfect drive.
You can have one coming up behind you. Double black color, like a hatchback.
Yup, I just saw. We going eastbound on Eclipse. Super high rates of speed. He's about to pass the bank on the left.
Training one, looking at 76 to your 20.
Oh, he spun back around. I just went head on with him. We're eastbound Clinton.
Spawning this person.
Oh my God.
Two different cars just entered the fold. There was Gringo Bob's big old off-road vehicle and another green and color car.
Stand forth. They're behind us. got Gringo Bob right behind me saying that he's gonna get me. And a 1080 with Gringo Bob now.
A 10-4. I'm sticking
to it now. I'm getting rammed multiple times by multiple vehicles.
I'm breaking off. I'm coming back to you.
Green and color, Banshee.
Gringo Bob was continuing to follow you, whoever was primary.
Yep.
We're going to have VCB on both of the vehicles.
A negative. Was that you, Pontiac, that was following that hatchback?
Hey, for me, stand by, dude. In front of the hospital.
10-4, I'm on my way.
Gonna be continuing on Del Piero Freeway onto the off ramp. Be heading towards Mir Park, looks like.
10-4-76.
Taking the jump into right next to Pizza This. Continuing southbound Popular Street.
That Banshee is the one that rammed into me. What's your 20, Pontiac?
I lost eyes. I think he's... on Innocence Boulevard down here near the Foundry, but I think he's heading towards you.
I just passed him on our Rancho. He headed back northbound. Northbound of Rancho, just about to end at Mill Park.
10-4.
He's taking a left down towards PD back into the city.
10-4, I'm gonna stay parallel, see if I can't head him off.
Oh, what, is there someone at 19 right now? I'm VCB. Last seen westbound Vespucci. His car was looking a little beat up. Let's check on a couple of repair shops in there. I'm going to check the one on Innocence.
I'll check the one north since we've gotten a lot of reckless up there. We'll check the one that we were just at.
The Innocence car repair was empty.
10-4. Checking Elgin Avenue. We got the Banshee at our 20.
Yeah,
individual inside wearing green. Looks like he may be pulling out a pistol.
What's your 20?
Elgin Avenue mechanic shop. He's looking at getting into his vehicle now. He is in his vehicle. We did not get out due to the weapon. He's headed south now on Elgin Avenue in a 1080. Headed south towards Vespucci, getting on Del Piero Freeway. Now on Del Piero Freeway, he is going to be taking the jump. I overshot that.
Did he fall down low into the canal?
He fell. Yeah, he's up right behind us, up on the on ramp. He just stole a vehicle. It's a four-door SUV.
I think he might have taken that jump again down into the canal.
Really?
I don't negative. See him down
there, really, Howard?
Yeah, I don't know who did this.
Oh, I don't know who, even though you're creepily staring at me.
I'm gonna take pictures of this car.
Hand
Let me know if you get out.
Go ahead, call us training one.
Hand four. We're gonna attempt to locate him.
Okay, well, what's your thing? I'll do it then.
No, you're not gonna call us training one.
It's gonna be gray. Phone
training one is what I meant, fucker.
Four door SUV. I was gonna stolen.
Call us over the radio.
It'll be that latest carjack.
Why would we be training?
Or not training, a patrol. My fault. I'm so used to.
Come on, rookie.
I'm not a rookie.
It's still your first. You ain't even passed your first month yet.
Do we think he's gonna come back for this car?
Yeah, that's a good point. Well, alright, rookie. Call patrol one. I'm 172.
172, 181, foreman, patrol one.
Training one is going to 76 to 19 to let the rookie drive and get a vehicle.
Individuals just tried to flip his car, I believe.
10-4, individual was wearing a green hoodie.
How you doing?
Yep, I'm on.
Good.
Tahoe's nice. I like the little rent, a little red to it.
He turning back around. I think he going back for his car.
10-4, patrol 1, B-76. Make sure that's the right mark.
They're down there to our right, but yeah, you had the right mark.
I taser the floor and I missed. Coming back down the on ramp.
Can you help me with GPS?
I got you. Yeah, see, they just zoomed under. Now we lost him. I didn't see where he went after.
He's VCB. I don't know where he went. Keep your eyes out for a really, really badly damaged green 900R.
Yeah, that's smart. It looks, yeah.
Garage is clear.
Did we impound that vehicle already?
Which one?
The one he's trying to flip over.
I've not impounded anything. The suspect regained his 900R. He flipped it back over.
Okay.
Turn
him one back, 10-8. Oh, who's driving the Tahoe?
181.
Why the hell is it red?
I didn't even notice it.
Turn 176 to that latest reckless.
The 384 is catching a repair and I'll be down that way too.
Sample.
Okay. I see what you're doing.
I didn't know there was a rule on the gully.
I didn't know there was either. I don't know if it's a rule. I feel like somebody else would have said, hey, that's, you can't do that by now. I think he was just actually saying, hey, why you pick red? You know? Because I've seen a red Crown Vic. Like, one of our, I think P2s or P3 even drives it. I don't think you have to put Tahoe, but... Ask a man. Just say, hey, is
there
a problem with it being
red? We had
eyes
on one of the reckless headed north on Colias Avenue, but we may have lost DCB.
I believe these, with the multiple vehicles, that may be a race that I had heard was going to be going on today.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too, but I only ever saw two of the vehicles together at the same time. But it's definitely something we should keep our eyes on.
Yeah, 10-4, I heard overheard him talking about it at Red Garage.
What happened, Howard?
10-4.
People were talking about racing.
Looks like they're doing one by the casino, maybe some kind of around the city one. Might be good to hole up near Vinewood or even the casino itself.
We're gonna head there. I'll go ahead and patrol 176 there. Where are we heading? Like, where you want to be on the freeway?
I want you to handle GPS for me. And
yeah, that's why I'm asking. Like, where do you want to be? You want to go be near the actual? We can be near down Vinewood.
I mean, I'm not really peculiar anyway.
I guess let's just chill right around here. No, we're on the highway. Okay,
I'm just gonna get up.
Hop off and take this exit. Yeah.
I'm right here around the casino right now. I'll see if any of them pass.
10-4, we're kind of holed up on Alta Street and Haywick Avenue.
Patrol 1's over here near Elgin. Like, parallel to Poplar.
Oh, we got we got the boys in the heli? I don't know how air support works. Ain't it just like FIB?
Nah, police do.
That's why they never like show up on our GPS, like our other officers' GPS's trackers.
Nah, I think it's... police use it too.
I got you. We just have to request for it, probably. High ranking.
Patrol 1, be 76 to Reckless. Dawson, what was the description on that vehicle?
Which location
we're
was
gonna
it, I'll tell
up
you.
At Mirror Park,
airport.
We got a Rutine Mark II, white metallic ultra blue. White on blue. This Tahoe is kind of sexy.
Patrol one is.
You beat me to it. Ooh, shots fired.
Shots fired up near the salvage yard.
Alright, you can hit those, put yourself on those calls and then...
I got you.
Clear.
I mean, my eyes are so slow on these fucking MDT.
Trainum 1's gonna respond to that suspicious handoff.
10-4.
We don't see any vehicles over here, so may want to break off to respond to these other calls.
Yeah, my eyes are just slowing me. I'm trying to get them. I'm about to clear them out.
76-211 on Davis.
10-4.
181 on the 76 secondary.
We'll be heading to the store.
Yeah.
The 211.
Yeah.
You just make sure, like, if I make sure, like, if I'm gonna try to pay attention to what the call you're calling, where I can get marking and not worry about GPS.
Whoa.
You shit, we came this way.
This is one of them that's got a front and a back entrance.
Oh, God, I hate coming here.
I'm gonna attempt to make contact at the front.
10-4.
Yeah, make sure you cover that back.
God damn.
We gotta hope this'll go, then they'll go away in our ears.
I got contact with one.
Sometimes it does, sometimes it don't.
Patrol 1 is 23, we're gonna head around back.
No, what do you mean?
Oh, okay, it ain't you.
I got one individual here with a blue shirt, yellow pants, blue shoes, sunglasses.
Alright. Well, you know why I'm here.
Yeah, you know why I'm here.
We're gonna be code 4, that suspicious handoff. We don't see anybody in there.
Negative.
He said he is not gonna consent to a detainment in here.
I'm gonna go fast.
10-4.
Be advised, I just saw a yellow vehicle in the area.
Power, be ready. He's talking about going fast.
But that way we both keep our reputation.
Nah.
Suspect's running.
Why am I running like this?
What, he running southbound. We are now, I believe, eastbound in the back parking lot. He's got his blue Camaro set up.
Oh shit.
Mr. Taser there. You pursue him. Oh, that Camaro's VCB.
He headed straight. Last thought I seen, he headed straight.
10-4.
Looked like he took the bridge. Yeah. See?
We could ride a warrant out for Axel Scrim. The doofus didn't have his mask on when he first stepped out with me.
Is that him right there? That's him right there, ain't it?
I have that subject.
He just 10-50 off the bridge.
Radio, I got radio. You worry about driving.
He jumped down and he's 10. We have eyes on sus. He's behind here, parallel. He is ramming.
Yeah. I'm just trying to take his jump, man.
Box.
I have a subject fit box. I have him boxed.
We got a box over here. We're behind this factory.
Yeah, I'm dealing with the piggy.
I got eyes on him.
Yes.
Thanks for the boost.
Random one's on your seat. Suspect is headed down the train tracks here north.
Oh my god, my eyes, like, my eyes messed up there, and the Tahoe weren't that bad, and then out of nowhere, it was that bad.
10-4. 384 is Tissier.
I was wondering why we just got hit all that was not damaged
still
at all.
Still headed on the train tracks. Looks like they're going in the tunnel.
10-4, he were in the tunnel.
Where does that tunnel come out? Does anyone know?
Negative. Sir, pull over!
Negative!
What are you, a piggy?
Come on, buddy.
Do y'all have BCB? We currently don't.
Yes, 10-4, we had the subject here.
Yeah. Hitting a U-turn, heading back through the tunnel.
He'll be on the other side.
Yeah, I gotta get my music going!
If he's coming back through, I can spike the entrance.
10-4?
Yeah, 10-4.
10-4. High rate of speed.
Captain,
member Howard.
We have eyes on the entrance. Go ahead and spy.
Slow back, Howard.
Spy.
He's coming out.
Go.
Sorry.
Go. Suspect is in the Fuspeachy Canal.
Spike success.
I'll try to get a box on him.
Ah, oh, there are too many here, bro. I'm good.
Sound like he talking to somebody on the radio. Be careful.
Oh, they ain't getting me, homie.
Suspect out on foot. I'm a stay
going
home.
On foot.
Oh, shit, Psyche. I was looking the other way. You alright?
Yeah, careful.
He's running.
I'm not running like this. What the hell?
Suspect appears to be out of shape. We're gonna catch him. Ah!
He going for the highway.
10-4. We're in our vehicle pursuing.
Keep going, Dustin. I'm going to grab the vehicle.
Dear Lord, don't hit me! I'm just a man.
Looks like he jumping out of the bottom.
He jumped out, and he's underneath.
Is he alive?
He's coming
not
back
sure.
Over.
10-4, I'm on him. He's headed down highway towards pillbox. He's on the radio.
10-4, we got eyes.
Don't run him over.
We didn't. He got tackled. Suspect got cuffed.
See you later, boys.
Hey, sir.
He broke free.
He broke free of the cuff.
Looked like he about to try to jump under the bridge again.
He's trying to go through all the bushes.
Do we still have someone on foot pursuing him?
10-4, I'm on.
10-4.
10-4.
I'm going around.
Freeway on Del Perro.
Is one of y'all's cruisers still in the canal?
Probably affirmative there.
Yep, yeah, I see the suspect's vehicle in the canal, just not the cruiser.
Suspect looked like he about to jump off again, and he did.
we're back under Del Perro.
And we're gonna try and go back around.
I don't see their cruiser anywhere.
Howard, where are you at?
Trigger 1 is in pursuit of the vehicle, headed south on Los Santos Freeway. Took a right here on Center Street, I believe. Strawberry? Yeah, you just made contact with them, whoever's ahead.
Yeah, that was my bad.
Yeah. Now headed south on Integrity or San Andreas Avenue. Right on Vespucci.
Psyche, I'm gonna give this call to you. He has escaped custody and stolen a vehicle.
Fucking
weekly
local
PBS.
Took the taste for him.
10-4.
Give me a mark.
This has been going on long enough.
Oh, hold on.
Yeah, he took the jump over the stairs there.
I'm not 10-4. Even sure where.
Visual
two
right
of them
here.
Together.
San Andreas, bus is right.
Pit successful. He 10-50. Brief.
Stay straight.
He's out on foot again.
Suspect on foot. Rookie, stay in the car. Try and keep up with him. He's running up the stairs up to near La Puerta Freeway.
Fuck, get me on that freeway. We gotta get on that freeway.
Call the help on the radio.
Yeah, 10-4.
No. Take this other right.
It's a long way.
Go off-road, Bust his hard left through UE.
He just jumped off the freeway onto Del Perro. I'm still in pursuit. He's about to steal a vehicle.
Right there in front of us.
Tase unsuccessful. He is now headed east on Del Perro. It's a very slow vehicle, two-door car.
Yep, there's the only one.
We're ram.
Oh, dear Lord!
Yeah, this has been going on long enough, sir.
Suspect's going for another vehicle.
He's not stolen another vehicle.
What the fuck is going on?
Slow down for a second, Howard. I'll get out.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm sorry. I didn't.
It's all I'm on foot again.
It's all good.
Going for cuffs.
If you break these cuffs again, you'll be tased.
He broke them.
Tase him. I hit Psyche again. Apparently, I hate her.
Oh, dear. I broke another cuff 3 times.
Clear for tase.
Am I clear to tase him?
Tase his ass.
He's hitting. I got the nightstick. Let me beat his ass.
Suspect now.
Sorry, I swear to God, none of that was intentional.
Uh huh.
It was all intentional.
Let me call EMS.
You were a squirrely person.
We got
jumping
any
off all the
EMS
britches.
Under-
I was mighty low.
Got an individual down here on.
This bitch turned into a compact mobile. I got you. You want to go 10-8, 10-7?
Helping the individual now, by the way. EMS is on their way. The suspect is going to be unconscious.
Patrol 1's going to go 10-7 for vehicle repair.
Info.
money than I got enough.
Can I repair it for you? If I can repair it, I'll repair it. I know we don't get paid. We don't get paid right now, though, so we do gotta watch it. There's something going on since we got the pay raise that checks ain't coming through. I'll prepare it, though.
No, I got it. I mean, I just
yeah, it won't let me anyway. It won't let me anyway.
That's because you hadn't gotten the driver's seat yet, but I got it. I got money in the bank. I just, that's my last little bit of money.
I got a good amount of cash on me, so I could have done it.
If any individual still on scene can get any pictures of some of them cars he stole, put them with the evidence.
10-4, there's one still on Del Perro Freeway, right where we are, if y'all want to take pictures of that.
10-4, I'll swing back through.
What was the original, report for?
211, over there on Davis.
10-4, y'all want to start it, and then me and my rookie will finish.
Is EMS clear to come 10-4. In?
Yeah, EMS should be clear to roll in.
You're gonna have to 10-9 that. I had to switch channels to get EMS to move in.
Yeah, no, it's alright. EMS came here. I told them it was code 4 to move in.
10.
Bro, I got you back. Truce.
Nah, I get to be one up. Oh.
Ping it or don't ping it?
No.
Be advised, the suspect is in and out of consciousness. He may end up going to the hospital. Can I get somebody to escort him there?
There's already enough two officers over there. I think actually that's both. Yeah, we can go do that. Okay, hold on. That reckless looks nice.
10-4, I just got a picture taken on one of them stolen vehicles. I'll get up there and I'll escort them there.
We're going to take them to...
What's the description of that?
10-4. We're going to take the 95 to peel box. If I could just get somebody to stay with him there.
This is the Mark
II
again, the white on metallic ultra blue.
As they check him over and see what's
and, 312. 312 is the reckless driving.
10-4, I'll do that.
They recently were added to the SOP.
Thank you. I just, we need to get this vehicle repaired, gas, and, I gotta
just
get this, rookie
heads up for future president.
Trained
like
a little bit.
Yes, ma'am. No need to explain.
Why'd you bring us back, Howard? Oh my god! Now I'm gonna hear this for 20 minutes.
patrol box is gonna be a VCP.
Train 1 is 10-7 for vehicle repair. Hall, keep me updated on that system.
A tempo.
That hose got a fire.
Yeah, bro. Set a mark for PD.
PD?
Yeah. I don't even need it actually now. I realize where I was.
But right here! With my low, low gas, you might want to fuel up before if we're go. You're going 10:42. Cause I was thinking the same thing.
You know, Walt, you're the same freaking rank as me. I don't know why you letting me be the senior officer.
Because I really wanted to pit him. So I'm leaving that up to you.
Oh, that one hurt.
Bits.
Nice. I didn't know you'd do that.
Ah, bitch.
Is it because it's your vehicle?
Yeah.
Nice. So we're disbanding and going 10:42.
Patrol 1 will be disbanding and P-172 is going 10:42.
Thank you for your service. Papa 181 going 10:42. 10-4, thank you for your service.
Yep. Okay.